Hello children, let's take your English book to watch next poem, Beauty. What is the poem? Beauty. What do you mean by beauty? The beauty was, we have two types, inner beauty and outer beauty. Inner beauty always describes your qualities and what you have done in everything at the time. For our outer beauty, it is only of our face expressions like that. Okay, here they have given beauty about ourselves. They are thinking about all those things. The natural things are beauty, then people are beauty, then their characters are beauty, like that they have a given. So let us read this poem, you can understand the theme. Beauty is seen in the sunlight, the trees, the birds, corn growing and people working or dancing for their harvest. So beauty, we can see in all those places and all the times, all those things on that. Beauty is heard in the night, wind shying, rain falling or a singer chanting, anything is earnest. So beauty we can hear, for example, if you hear a song, that is also one of a beautiful. You thought at last, it is a very beautiful song, like, is it? So like that. Then if you see the rainfall sound, wow, what amazing rain falling, like that, you will feel, no, those things and all. So then about ourselves. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work, and even in your rest. Beauty, where is the beauty? Ourselves. It is in ourselves. Good deeds means actions, and then happy thoughts. Happy thoughts means positive thinking. Whenever we feel negative thoughts, we can't success at anything. We have to feel good deeds and happy thoughts, positive thinking. We have to repeat that ourselves, and we have to fix that in our dream, in our work, in our rest life. Okay, then only we feel the success. Have you understood the theme of this poem? Okay, once again we will read this. Beauty is seen in the sunlight. The trees, the birds, corn growing and people working are dancing for their harvest. Beauty is heard in the night, wind shying, rain falling or a singer chanting, anything in earnest. Beauty is in yourself. Good deeds, happy thoughts that repeat themselves in your dreams, in your work and even in your rest. Who is this author of this poem? E.A. Schur. E.A. Schur. Like that, one of the poeter also explained to us, always there are things about beauty, John Keats. Who is the another name? John Keats. He also described the beautiful things only. Okay, students, read the poem. Thank you.